this championship, you should be extremely proud of a run to yet another
final.
Feel the worst. That's my natural state, really. So I have to fight against a lot of the demons, you know. So, but yeah, I'm here competing, and yeah, it was good.
The oldest world champion in snooker, and that's quite a great friend, a one-time coach, Ray Reardon. Are you happy to share from here on in? You are 46 years of age, and I wonder how long, how many more targets, how many more ambitions do you have in this game now?
Hey, he's great, just like you, Ronnie!
I was saying to Robbie back there, I said, you know what, I've loved every tournament this year, even the ones down at Leicester, because it's under the radar, and I just love playing. This has just brought out the worst in me, to be honest with you. I've detached emotionally for the last 7-8 years. I do treat every tournament like a training camp. I do my gym with all the money. I eat good food. You know, I like to win, but it's not to be an indoor. I love competing with the guys. I love being around the guys. But this just brings out the worst in me. So, I don't know if it's a good idea, but we'll probably go again next year.
To see you achieve this tonight. This is seventh heaven for the Rocket. Mission accomplished.